What is up, everybody? Yeah, as you see in the background, there's a little Battle Angel reviews I'm watching on YouTube. Little Battle Angel was a fun movie. It was a bit of a mess, but anyways, I'm not going to talk about that. I'm going to talk about Mob Psycho 100. I'm going to introduce y'all to this, one of my favorite animes right now, Mob Psycho. This is a fight scene, Mob vs. Koriyama. Basically, Mob Psycho was about this kid named Mob who has like psychokinetic powers. He's like really powerful, but he tried to keep it suppressed, but it's hard for him to keep it suppressed. So I'm about to click on this video right now and show y'all Mob Psycho.
いつまにバリアなんて張ってやがんのか。
人に抜けちゃダメだけど今は別だ。なめるなよクソガキ。超能力者のガキにはそれ用のお仕置きの仕方ってもんがある。泣き。
驚いたか。俺の技はお前のバリアを掘削機のようにうがつ。兄さん、待てよ。弟を守るんだろ。なぜ殴られすぎているぞ。死ぬぞ。マジかよ。兄さん、
やめろ。もうやめてくれ。僕は連れて行け。
俺は意地悪でね。その顔が気に入らんな。敵満々のその顔がな。おい、お前、こんなの初めてだ。わかるか。なあ、僕も敵。 俺が手をつかされた。あんなガキに。あの男、終わった。僕たちにひどいことをした大人のお兄さん。言っとくけど、お前のせいだからな。
Is that full power on his ass. Yeah, for those of y'all who like One Punch Man, it's very similar concept. Basically, someone who's super powerful basically try to suppress their powers, but the thing is, they get put in certain situations where they have to use it. So, if you like One Punch Man, you're going to enjoy Mob Psycho 100. They're both very entertaining animes. So yeah, that's one something I wanted to show y'all. So give me a take on this video. Give me a like if you feel this video. Dislike if you don't feel this video. Please subscribe. Peace out.